While we're looking up at the sky, a tiny spaceship is slipping right by. And it's there from a planet that's cold and gray, in a universe light years away. And even though it sounds like it's very far, what if it's a universe next to ours that makes us neighbors with a space-time fence? If the universe begins when their ours ends, a trillion galaxies and trillions of stars, and somehow they found their way to ours. In tiny spaceships under our noses, just so small we never noticed. And while we're looking up at the sky, a tiny spaceship slipped right by. Tiny spaceships under our noses, just so small we never noticed. And while we're looking up at the sky.